think Chris Stuckmann is probably my favorite because he's really good at that. When there's a, I like watching his reviews of bad movies.
Yes.
To see what he takes from them and where he flips the positives. Because you could tell he just loves movies.